Now, the announcement by global giant Twitter to use Ghana as its African headquarters is an exciting one, which translates into a vote of confidence in Ghana's business environment. Now, this is according to the Minister for Communications, Ursula Owusu-Okufo, and she says, and of course, Twitter announced its intention to enter the African market through Ghana last week. According to the minister, the move will open up investment opportunities for the country. Here's more.
The announcement by Twitter to establish its Africa headquarters in Ghana has been received with excitement from the government and business community in the country. This is due to the influence of the social media giant on the global economy. Twitter chose Ghana over other countries due to its democracy and friendly business environment. Minister for Communications and Digitalization, Ursula Owusu-Okufo, described the move as a vote of confidence in Ghana's digital investment over the years. According to her, the move will opening up investment opportunities for the country.
We can put a price tag to that and make some money out of our interest. And so we're very, very excited about Twitter coming here. We believe that it will open a lot of opportunities for our young people. It will provide, we say Ghana is the gateway to Africa. This is the gateway in real sense, for we are hosting the Continental Free Trade Area as well. So they can work here and export their products to the rest of the continent using the infrastructure that we put in place. And so it is good news for all of us. It is as a vote of confidence in the hard work that we have done digitally transforming our country.
The minister also called on job seekers with IT skills to explore job avenues advertised by the company in Ghana.
It has the potential of driving other businesses to locate in our country. It's incumbent on all of us to take advantage of the opportunities that will be created. So for our young people to go to the Twitter website, look at the job section, look at the qualifications that you have, apply. They want the raw skill set. They will train you and bring you up to their level so that you can work in comparable establishments around the world. Now, with online skills acquisition, you can sit in Ghana and work for a company located in Silicon Valley if you have the right skills. And that's what excites us.
Government will therefore leverage on the opportunity to improve the digital skills of the youth.